Well, we have arrived at the National Rolley Hole Marbles Tournament here in Standing Stone State Park in Tennessee. And we've got Flynn with me. And we've got Autumn and Nolan. We'll see what we're in for.
This looks like a place where people don't have a whole lot to do. Like, they've got lawn chairs and they're watching models.
Stay.
We have explored the Rolley Hole National Championships, and it is pretty cool, and there's lots of stuff to buy, and there's great music, and we're getting ready to pick out a marble to send to Caleb over in South Korea for his birthday. Yep. Happy birthday, Caleb.
Hi. He's in South Korea.
Oh.
He's in the airport. So, we're recording.
Okay. I was like...
You're like, what are you talking about?
Who just walked over?
And I would like to buy, he loves marbles, so I would like to buy one of your marbles. Actually, I want to get this one for him.
Oh, nice.
But we're going to send him a happy birthday message, and I thought it'd be really neat if he got to meet the man who made his marble.
What's his name?
His name is Caleb.
Caleb, nice to meet you. I'm Joe.
Joe made this marble for you.
Wow.
Isn't that beautiful? Well, you're going to see it here in a minute. It's
beautiful. Yeah. I thought they were cool. These are beautiful. He's trying to save a little scrap piece.
Very cool.
Thank you.
Sorry, you are fine. Blueberry, blackberry, raspberry, strawberry, and lemon. Well, you can get them. You can get them in your paper trash. Yeah. 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 Sorry. Dirty little chow out there.